Alright fellas, welcome back. In today's video we're going to just be doing garlic or super garlic gameplay. So these are player matches, not ranked, but we are in the seas, so it's going to be a little bit tougher. Dang, Garlic Jr. freaking huge, bro. Yeah, for being so huge, I shouldn't like take that much. Yeah, I didn't even see him charge up. What? Freaking close, bro. It is the very duty of God to eliminate evil. Yeah, that's my first match with Garlic Jr., guys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? But yeah, definitely people are overly aggressive in this freaking game. You know, it's like, calm down a little bit. Calm down. I swear, if they come out with like some Super Saiyan 4 BS, I'm gonna be like, shh. Because it's so fast that you can't even like counter with the revenge counter. It's so hard even with the high speed evasion. It's like. Alright, let's go. Oh, unique interaction right there, guys. Unique interaction. Oh, Get him. Stop trying to charge up, bro. Let's freaking go. Garlic Jr. for the win, bro. Garlic Jr. for the win. Bawaha. The world is mine. Let's freaking go. Yeah, I kind of wish you get a little bit more Zenny for winning. Give me some more XP, too. Give me some more XP. It'd be cool if they gave like different directions, but I guess it'd be like too many. There's already 182 characters, you know, guys. No, 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 come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, Garlic, get up, bro. What? Yeah, I thought I like missed it, and then it's just like, I don't know what happened. All right, but I think that's it for the Garlic Jr. A little bit tough. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Don't forget to press that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.